All right, so this is Lee Martin, Rally Connects, 1290 Adventure R, to the top of Greens Mountain. Let's do this.
Okay.
How's it going?
It's going good.
He's doing good, isn't he?
What was it like going through that little muddy hole? Was it pretty good? Like, did it pound a lot in the front end?
Yeah, it was all right. I'll show you it.
Yeah, let me
roll up. I'm done doing my hero lap now.
Okay, so we're gonna try Chris Birch's winch idea. He's gonna use in Romania, or hopefully won't have to use it, but basically it's gonna connect off the back tire and I'm gonna drag myself up with a rope.
And I'm gonna work on
figuring that out, because he probably would have, yeah, you would have time barred by now, bud.
Yeah. I'm doing my spaghetti.
James, come on, grab that for me.
I got the bike. Yep.
Or just grab that.
Oh, yep.
Last time the three of us were up here, we had
brakes. You might just want to try running this bit through the forks. I didn't do that before, but it should sort of hold it straight. Hang on, no. Cool. I think through there.
Oops. Okay.
I wanted to try that, and I didn't.
Okay, not too tight.
There you go.
Yeah. So it goes outside the foot peg like this, Chris. Outside the foot peg like that?
Underneath.
Yep.
So you're missing Lee Martin from Rally Connects.
Yeah?
But to make that back tire turn as slowly as you can.
Yes, sir.
It's gonna be hard to walk up. Okay.
Got it?
Yeah.
So now where are we gonna go?
Off the hole.
How fucking good does that work?
Oh my god.
Awesome.
I don't know where you're finding traction, but that's pretty good.
Yeah, you gotta keep, keep turning it left.
That, boys and girls, is how that works.
That's sorted. Good job, Chris Birch.
Great invention.
Well, so push it up there a bit more. Yeah. Right up there, put it on the center stand.
That's what I'm saying, yeah. Just rock it this way. There.
Let's go. Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
suck, right? Good job.
Buddy. Oh, you still rolling?
Yes.
Okay. That's my ride up and down greens with the adventure bike. Challenge is on, guys. It's June the 8th, 2017. Thanks, Chris. I wouldn't have done that without this guy's teaching.
Rope.
And rope. And his rope. Oh boy, I'm beat. Let's go home.